Good morning.
Children, now I am going to tell you about workbook exercises. Children, take out your workbooks. Open page number 25. See here, children. Different date between the rotation and revolution of the earth. Different date between the rotation and revolution of the earth. See here, children. Rotation, revolution. The motion of the earth on its own axis is called rotation. See here, children, write neatly. Number one, first T letter, capital letter, T H E, the finger gap, M O T I O N, motion, O F of T H E, the E A R T H, earth, E capital letter, children, O N on, I T S is O W N own, A X I S axis, I S is C A L L E D called, R O T A T I O N rotation. Here R capital letter. Once again repeat, children. T H E the M O T I O N motion, O F of T H E the E A R T H at, O N on, I T S is O W N O A X I S axis, I S is C A L L E D called, R O T A T I O N rotation. The motion of the earth on its own axis is called rotation. Next, revolution, first point. This motion along an orbit is called revolution. T H I S D S, T capital letter, children, M O T I O N motion, A L O N G along, A N N O R B I T orbit, I S is C A L L E D called, R E V O L U T I O N revolution, ending full stop. Here R capital letter. Once again repeat, T H I S, this, M O T I O N motion, A L O N G long, A N N O R B I T orbit, I S is C A L L E D called, R E V O L U T I O N revolution. This motion along an orbit is called revolution. Next, second point. It takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. I calculate, children, IT it, TAKES takes 24, THURS hours, TO2, COMPLETE complete, ONE 1, ROTATION rotation. Ending full stop. IT it, TAKES takes 24, HOURS hours, TO2, COMPLETE complete, ONE 1, ROTATION rotation. It takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Next, revolution, second point, children. I T it, right here, I capital letter, children, finger gap, T A K E S takes 365.24 D A Y S days, T O 2, C O M P L E T E complete, O N E 1, R E V O L U T I O N revolution. It takes 365.24 days to complete one revolution. Next, children, third point. This causes day and night. THIS, this, CAUSES causes, DAY day, AND, and NHHT night. This causes day and night. Next, revolution, third point, children. The revolution causes different seasons. THE, REVOLUTION, revolution, CAUSES causes DIFFERENT different SEASONS seasons ending full stop children. The revolution causes different seasons. See here children, differentiate between the rotation and revolution. The motion of the earth on its own axis is called rotation. The motion along an orbit is called revolution. Rotation, it takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Revolution, it takes 365.24 days to complete one revolution. Next, rotation children, this causes day and night revolution. The revolution causes different seasons. Turn the page children. See here children, describe the spheres of the earth briefly. Describe the spheres of the earth briefly. Earth divided into four spheres: lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere, biosphere. First one children, lithosphere. This is the solid rocky surface covering the entire planet. Write neatly children, touch the two lines, first letter, capital letter. THIS this, IS is, THE the, SOLID solid, ROCKY rocky, SURFACE surface, COVERING covering, THE the, ENTIRE entire, PLANET planet, full stop. Again children, THIS this, IS is, THE the, SOLID solid, ROCKY rocky, SURFACE surface, COVERING covering, THE the, ENTIRE entire, PLANET planet. This is the solid rocky surface covering the entire planet. Next, hydrosphere. This covers almost 3/4 of earth. This is composed of all the water. Right here children, T, first letter, capital letter, THIS this, COVERS covers, ALMOST almost 3/4, OF of, here E capital letter children, EARTH earth, full stop. Next T capital letter, THIS this, IS is, COMPOSED composed, OF of, ALL all, THE the, WATER water, full stop. This covers almost 3/4 of earth, full stop. This is composed of all the water, full stop. Next, atmosphere children. This is the body of air that surrounds our planet. First one capital letter children, THIS this, IS is, THE the, BODY body, OF of, AIRA, THAT that, SURROUNDS surrounds, OUR our, PLANET planet. This is the body of air that surrounds our planet. Sentence ending children, put full stop. Next, biosphere. THIS this, CONSISTS consists, OF of, ALL all, LIVING living, ORGANISMS organisms, ORGANISMS organisms, including INCLUDING, including microbes, 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 full stop. This consists of all living organisms, including microbes. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, डिस्क्राइब द स्पीयर्स ऑफ द अर्थ ब्रीफली. लिथोस्पियर, हाइड्रोस्पियर, एटमोस्फियर, बायोस्पियर. लिथोस्पियर, दिस इज द सॉलिड रॉकी सरफेस कवरिंग द एंटायर प्लैनेट. हाइड्रोस्पियर, दिस कवर्स ऑलमोस्ट 3/4 ऑफ अर्थ. This is composed of all the water. Atmosphere, this is the body of air that surrounds our planet. Biosphere, this consists of all living organisms including microbes. Write neatly children. Ending, put full stop and touch the two lines children. Sharp the pencil. Okay children, next. See here children, describe the geographical terms of the earth briefly. Describe the geographical terms of the earth briefly. Axis, poles, equator, latitudes, longitudes, hemispheres. First one children, axis. Axis is an imaginary straight line passing through the center of the earth. Children, write neatly, touch the two lines, give little finger gap. First one children, A capital letter, A-X-I-S, axis, I-S-C-S, A-N-N, I-M-A-G-I-N-A-R-Y, imaginary. S T R A I G H T straight L I N E line. P A S S I N G passing. T H R O U G H through. T H E the C E N T R E center. O F of T H E the E A R T H earth. Children write here E capital letter. Axis is an imaginary straight line passing through the center of the earth. Next, poles. Poles children, poles are the points of a planet where the axis meets its surface. P-O-L-E-S, poles, P capital letter, A-R-E-R-T-H-E, the P-O-I-N-T-S, points, O-F of A, P-L-A-N-E-T, planet, W-H-E-R-E, where, T-H-E, the A-X-I-S, axis, M-E-E-T, meet, I-T-S, its surface, S-U-R-F-S-E, surface, ending, full stop. Poles are the points of a planet where the axis meet its surface. Third one children, equator. Equator is an imaginary line of way between north and south poles. Equator, E-Q-U-A-T-O-R, equator, E capital letter, E-Q-U-A-T-O-R, equator, I-S-E-S, A-N-N, I-M-A-G-I-N-A-R-Y, imaginary, L-I-N-E line, H-A-L-F of W-A-Y, way, of way, B-E-T-W, E-E-N, between, B-E-T-W, in between, N-O-R-T-H, north, here N capital letter, and N, S-O-U-T-H, south, S capital letter, P-O-L-E-S, poles. Equator is an imaginary line of way between north and south poles. Next children, latitudes. Children, this is a long sentence. Write neatly, small, small children. Give little finger gaps. T-H-E, the H-O-R-I-Z-O-N-T-A-L, horizontal. I-M-A-G-I-N-A-R-Y, imaginary. L-I-N-E-S, lines. R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. PARALLEL parallel TO2 THE EQUATOR equator AREER CALLED called LINES lines VF of latitude 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 ending full stop children. The horizontal imaginary lines running parallel to the equator are called lines of latitude. Next, longitudes children. THE the LONG long, comma VERTICAL vertical, IMAGINARY imaginary, LINES lines, RUNNING running, FROM ONE POLE pole TO2 ANOTHER another POLE pole ARERCALLED called LINES lines VF of LONGITUDE 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 ending put full stop children. The long vertical imaginary lines running from one pole to another pole are called lines of longitude. Next children, hemisphere. EQUATOR equator DIVIDS divides THE EARTH earth E cap letter INTO2 into TWO2 hemisphere HEMISPHERES hemispheres -NORTHER northern and SOUTHERN southern equator divides the earth into two hemispheres northern and southern hemispheres. See here children, equator divides the earth into two hemispheres northern and southern hemisphere. Okay children, write neatly. First one, axis. Axis is an imaginary straight line passing through the center of the earth. Next children, poles. Poles are the points of a planet where the axis meet its surface. Next, equator. Equator is an imaginary line halfway between north and south poles. Next, latitudes. The horizontal imaginary lines running parallel to the equator are called lines of latitude. Longitudes, children. The long vertical imaginary lines running from one pole to another pole are called lines of longitude. Next, hemispheres, children. Equator divides the earth into two hemispheres, north and northern and southern hemispheres. Children, if you have any doubts, check one's course book, children. Page numbers 30, children. Page number 30. Okay, children, write neatly. Axis, poles, equator, latitudes, longitudes, hemispheres. Thank you, children. I will meet in the next class. Children, touch the two lines. Next, pen, sharp your pencil.